Well, lads, what's the crack? My name is Orgy Runner, and welcome back to Dead Space. Right, righty, righty, who? What do we have to do? Follow the light. That's all we ever have to do in this game. Follow the light. The light is our guiding path. But then again, like always, gotta keep my wits about me. Yeah, I knew some crazy shit like that would happen. Okay, whatever. Whatever about that. Oh, we got a store. Lovely. But we've also got a box to smash open. Pulse rounds. I desperately needed those, I think. Right. What can I buy? Our question is, what do I need? Ooh, I definitely need me some health packs. That is for damn diddly, I'm sure. Don't have enough money. Plenty of money. I'll just buy me two. There we go. And there's upgrades I can buy here as well for various guns I may or may not have. But I'll worry about those at another stage. All I need is my trusty plasma cutter. That's all I'll ever need. Until it runs out of ammo. I remember this area. It's huge. I think that's the main thing with this game. It's a lot bigger. There's more to explore. And there's definitely a lot more shit going on.
You okay? At least containment and life support are holding. So far.
That's the thing about you, Kendra, you always look on the bright side. Not a negative bone in your body. Give me those credits. I need all the credits I can get here. Just gonna do a quick bit of exploring, just to make sure I'm not missing anything. Like any power nodes hanging about. Or just call them nodes. I call them power nodes. Because I've seen that word in so many games. And I saw something down here. An audio log.
Security request retrieved.
Security, come in! We've been boarded! I repeat, the ship has been boarded! We are under attack! They've killed most of the deck staff! Where the hell is Chief Benson? We need security backup now! Guns are useless, we... What in God's name is that?
Chief Vincent, yes, I remember her because I was watching the Dead Space movies not so long ago. There's Dead Space Aftermath and Dead Space something or other. One it was like a prequel, the other was a semi-sequel, if that makes sense. I've got a save station, but I don't need to use it just yet. Might as well continue on down this way. But one thing I do feel that is a bit of a downside is that the chapters do drag a little bit, but then again, that's all down to the map being a whole lot bigger.
Isaac. Sorry. Shit, I'm sorry.
No. Keep that rifle close. What is that?
The one that attacked me. I managed to trap him in here.
How you doing, fella?
His face. I'm not seeing things right. That's Chen.
You can't help him, Hammond. He's...
You're right. I should... The hell with it.
Yeah, launch him into deep space. Bye, Chen.
Escape pod 47 launched.
I worked with him for years. Johnston, too. At least she was spared becoming a monster.
We're gonna fix this, Hammond. For them.
Yeah. Come on. The ADS cannons.
You know what?
I can hold this
Isaac Clarke's face, it kind of reminds me of Frank West in Dead Rising 4. A small bit. Although, I haven't played Dead Rising 4. I've just seen video clips of it. So what do you want me to do? You want to have a little chat? A little bit of a heart-to-heart? Oh!
All I can tell is the ADS power routing is shot.
Well, the administration systems aren't doing much. We could redirect power from there. I'd need to rewire the junction boxes, but we get the ADS cannons back.
Good.
I thought...
About what Daniel said. I don't know about any illegal mining or the marker. I swear, I'm just here for a repair mission.
Look, Hammond, I don't know you or Daniels well enough to judge. But ZEC had to know about the marker.
The company, maybe. But shit like that's above my pay grade. Look, we can get into it later. You'll need a way down to those junction boxes. You can turn the atrium elevators back on from security. You'll have full access. I found a CEC executive key card. I'll upgrade your clearance.
And you upgraded yours already?
Yeah, just in case.
Okay, as I was going to say, I thought...
I heard something up there. Something big. Watch your back.
Okay, will do, bro, Romeo. But I thought I was going to sit in this chair and use the ADS cannons to blast the asteroids, but no, apparently that's afterwards. Ooh, security clearance level 2 now. Okay, back up we go. Back into the deep dark, deep dark. So that's what this game mostly is, fixing things and killing aliens, fixing things and using those things to kill aliens, or I should say necromorphs. They're not really aliens, they're necromorphs. Speaking of which, I guarantee you some will spawn any second now. The second I try to reach that door, they're just going to come barreling through the ceiling or somewhere. No, not yet. Oh, speak of the devil. Oh, I remember this guy. Long time no see. Stiz module. Oh, no. That's not the stasis module. This is. Actually, you know what? My buzzsaw would be good for this. No, not the flamethrower. Oh! Jesus, I just narrowly avoided that. Okay, stasis module one last time. Go on, get shanked! Well, that did nothing. Absolutely nothing. How do I deal with this thing again? But Jesus Christ Almighty. Oh no. Oh good lord in heaven. I'm gonna waste all my ammo on you, haven't I? That's the way this is gonna go. Okay, stasis module one last time. See, can I get behind you? See if you have any weak spots. Yes. There we go. That's what I need to do. Aim at the back. That's your blind spot. So if we can just train him around this way, sneak up behind. Come on, Isaac. You're a lot faster. But this thing is just as fast. Wait, I wonder, can I stasis module grab that? Or not stasis module, with my graviton thingy. I probably can, but I need to have a decent aim. Ah, you son of a bitch. At last. Whoa! No, 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 he's still kicking. Nope. It's never that easy. Jiminy crickets! I'm almost dead. One more hit and it glides out. Away. I need to use my stasis module. I know I have like a little refill pack somewhere. Come on. Yes. Use. Now get out of my face. Come on. Oh, yes, there you go, brute force. Lovely. Give me something else. Give me a health pack. Give me something, anything else. No? I'm probably very low on ammo now. Yeah, I only have my flamethrower ammo. I have yeah. I mean, I thought I could grab those things, but I mean, the only feasible way of grabbing them is with the stasis module just before he fires. But you have to time it just right. Not great with timing. Give me all of that good stuff.
It's on the record, Doctor. This is mutiny. The marker must be delivered to the church, whatever the cost. God's sakes, Ben, listen to yourself. The issue was in crisis, you cut us off. By maritime law, article 5469, I, Dr. Terence Kine, hereby declare Captain Benjamin Matthias unfit for duty.
Heretic!
Hold him. Ben, you're not yourself. Let me help you.
Traitors, get your hands off me! This is my ship!
Oh my God, Ben. You saw I was trying to help him. Doctor, you just killed the captain. We have to take you in.
Can't. If the others from the church get a hold of me.
Stop!
Yeah, I've always found this part of the game stupid. It's clearly that the captain's death was accidental, but what can you do? So, upgrade bench. I have one power node. Should I upgrade my suit? Yes, I think I will upgrade the... upgrade the pulse rifle, maybe? I'll upgrade my suit. I'll get more hit points, or health pips, whatever you want to call them. Yeah, that's it. Right, and I have to override the elevator, right? Right.
Elevators are now online.
Okie diddly doodlers. So, reroute power from electric systems, reroute power from whatever the hell that was. Floor 2. I think that's where I'm going. Maybe. Oh, sorry, I was just looking at how long I've been recording for. Not that long, only about 10 minutes. I might need to cut this part short, by the way. Of course, just do a quick save-a-roo. Okay, save complete. Lovely. So anything else around here? No. Nope, nada. Oh, dead bodies. Long time no see. Okay, what's this? Storage. Oh, yes, let me in here. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Okay, give me all those. There's a note in here, right? Yes, give me that. Nothing else? Nope. Nothing's going to jump out and do the oogie boogie anytime soon, no? Fantastic.
Isaac, I'm reading electrical hazards on the floor ahead of you.
60-year-old dead planet doesn't play well with power surges.
Watch your step.
Oh, records room. Guess we're going to... Oh, contact beam! I have no idea what this is, but it looks cool. What? Oh, took you a while. Right, so what I want to do is, since I have a contact beam, I want to try it out. So, I will equip it and I will replace it with the flamethrower? Yeah. Heavy energy protector that includes or that launches a continuous lethal beam. Hold L2 for primary fire and R1 for asteroid. Okay, can't wait to see what this baby can do. Hey, fellas, how you doing? One at a time, please. One at a time. One at a time! That does a hell of a lot of damage. Love it. Whoa. Oh, this gun was designed for killing these necromorphs. Love it. Bring it on. I'm ready for more of you. Is there not a second one in here? Oh, yeah, the second one was just crawl through the vents. Oh, yikes. Hi. Okay, main fuses. This looks like somewhere I need to be. Oh, brown semiconductor. Always nice to have. I'm for fuel again. Always nice to have. And this thing is broke. And as far as I know, I have to be very careful in this room. Bad things can happen here. Whoa, 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 whoa. Easier. Wait, what was that? What was that? I heard scary things. Oh, it's just you. Okay, where's your other friend? I know we see her somewhere. Zapped? Yeah, I think he got zapped. Actually, what's this door here? That's what I want to know. Do I need to be in here? Is this totally optional? Yeah, I think this room might be optional. Yes, look, there's a bench here. There is. Or there's a box I can levitate easily. This room is optional. Okay, so I've another node, so I can use that to upgrade my suit again, or... So many options, so little time. Or do you know what? I will upgrade the pulse rifle. I haven't shown this gun any love. Okay, there we go. Oh, almost missed these. Of course, this box. Right, yeah, guess I'm done. Yes, I'm done in this room for now. Yikes. Ow. Yeah, that was my own stupid fault. Jeez, I really gotta watch my step here. Wait, what else is this? I don't trust this glass panel. At least I got another health pack. Lord knows I need lots of them.
Just got an update. Power diverted from mining administration network. That's one. We still need more power. A couple more systems should do it.
Oh, they didn't like me doing that. That thing. Where is it? Oh shit. Get away! Oh, shoot. Get away from me! I need to bust off. Oh, Jesus. That was close. Give me everything you got. Come on, don't hold on to me. Okay, I think I got all the things I need. Okay, we should be good. Oh, med pack, might as well use it. Okay, should be smooth sailings from here on out. Hopefully.
Entering vacuum.
Okay, it should just be a matter of going back the way I came without any interruptions. Yes. Great, fantastic, lovely. Nobody here to greet me? Okay, fan-dabby-dozy, fantastic. So I guess floor 3 is the next place to go. No, maybe this could be a short chapter, who knows, but I don't think so. Most of the chapters that will. Okay. All of the chapters I've played through have been nearly over an hour long, and I think I've been fairly quick in doing them. Except when I die. That's the only exception to the rule. Or if I get too invested in exploring. Maybe, perhaps. Check the corners. Okay, so it's straight down that way, but there's a break room here. Which I wish I didn't go into, because there's some satanic shit going on here.
What's that? A recording? Huh. Must be the marker they dug up.
So it is the same. That marker, that's the symbol of the Church of Unitology.
It didn't take you for a believer, Isaac.
My mother was. But if they found this on some alien planet, what does that mean?
That Unitology's onto something?
Unitology's full of shit. Forget it.
Yeah, I agree with you. Okay, that's locked. Guess it has to be unlocked somehow. Oh, we got a canister here. This could be useful for something. Oh, hold on, hold on. I guess what I have to do at some stage when the opportunity presents itself is I'll probably have to reroute power to that room. Or is there an area to do it here? Like, are there any like power cords here leading to the room? No? No. Just want to be sure. Okay. Well, we'll worry about that later. Oh, this looks like tons of fun here. Oh. Guess I don't have to worry about you now. Oh no. Fucking freeze! Get back! Yeah, that's what I wanted. Oh, did I hear more scary things? Quit screaming at me! Oh, shoot. Fantastic. Back to full health, just the way I like it. Did I see some? Oh, that's where I came from, yeah. A bit slow. Come on, come here, little babies. All the trophies today. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Oh. That was too close. Okay, at least I have a stasis recharge station here. Oh, another scary thing. Yeah, I need you to slow it down there, buddy. You in this fine ass of yours. he dead now? He'd be dead. Great. So if that's the worst they have to worry about, I should consider myself lucky. Oh. Lockers. Yes, give me all that stuff. Anything else around here? No? No? No. Nada. Yeah, I remember how to deal with you guys. Whoops. I think I have to... Oh! That was bad. That was very, very bad. Be a lot quicker. Go, 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 go. Just go.
Power transferred from electrical systems to ATS cannons.
Okay, I'm seeing a power reroute from the electrical systems.
Just watch the outlets. The grid's unstable.
That's two. One more system and we'll have power for the ATS.
Oh, just one more system? Great, fantastic. Best recharge this, because I know there's going to be more scary things coming around the corner. Actually, you know what? I think I will use my buzzsaw for this. Hello! Scary monsters. I know you're here somewhere. Really? Not at all. I would have assumed they would have just spawned. I could be wrong. Oh yeah, it's definitely floor one. Thank God I brought that bomb with me. Jeez, get off it. Get away, get away, get away, wait, wait, wait. Survived, that's the main thing. So I have to go to the water purification place. Ah, it's on the opposite side. Okay. Oh, my inventory is looking a little full there. Suppose that can only be a good complaint. No. I don't believe in any of that hippy dippy nonsense. Right, what else? Power node? No. But there is a save station. Boom. Lockers out here. And plasma ammo. Nice. Get away! Get back. No. Whew, this gun is an absolute beast. Squirmers out here now. Great, fantastic, lovely. Wait, exterior. Well, it doesn't really matter because I can't go out there anyway. Well, not yet.
Data not found. Fuck. No auto targeting. The cannons are useless.
What about manual targeting?
You want to go out there with all that shit raining down and target the ADS cannons manually?
If I give the cannons enough targeting data, it'll recalibrate the system. You got a better idea?
Christ. I'll open exterior access. I hope you know what you're doing.
Ooh, and of course, EVA prep room. Not a lot out here. But still, there's a good few things. Ooh, schematics. And a gold semiconductor. Yes, I'm getting all the good things. Right. So I do get to play a belt with the cannons now. No more scary things up here, and it's just smooth sailings, but then again, who am I kidding? Stuff of nightmares.
What's the plan?
I'll sink a few of the ADS cannons to one of my tools. I target an asteroid, the cannons take it out, and I recalibrate your system.
We're out of options. Do it.
So the ADS cannons are just up this way, but like I said, I want to cut this video a bit short just to see how it does view wise. I know I don't get a lot of views. Yes, there is a lot of competition on YouTube, and of course, like, there are people who use like very underhanded methods to try and get ahead of the whole YouTube rat race, which I think is pretty unfair. It's very deceitful, it's underhanded. I think I already said that, but yeah, I think I might discuss that in another video, but either way, I don't agree with it, and I don't agree with anyone who supports it, because it's just very scummy, and it just rubs me the wrong way, to be honest. And it goes to show that anyone who does use this particular underhanded method, I'll give a bit of context here. It's breaking street data, so that gives you enough time to, like, Okay, what happened to my audio? Either way, yeah. Breaking street data. It's basically when a retailer sells you a game before launch, and that enables people, or gives them enough of a head start to record multiple videos ahead of launch. So it gives them that much more of a buffer to work with, if that makes sense. So if they get the game, like, let's say 5 days before launch, they're going to have enough time to record an ass ton of the game, edit it, render it, and upload it, and just be first. Like, there's a lot more to YouTube, there's a lot more to doing this than being first, and if being first, or if your content is centered around being first, then it doesn't really have much value. You're not doing anything, really, you're just being first with the game. And that's a quick way to put your channel in a downward spiral, if you ask me. And anyone, and any channel that does go in a downward spiral from using this method, I have absolutely zero sympathy. But either way, rant out of the way. Guys, you know what to do. If you did enjoy this video, by some freaking miracle, be sure to give it a massive thumbs up, comment, favorite, share, and of course, like always, I'll see you in the next one. So until next time, see ya.